have a look at what the Target 12 investigators are working on this week. So, a high-profile property dispute in a local neighborhood has now landed in court. We're talking about the future of this lot in Cumberland, and it's pitting local leaders and residents against a family of the governor's top aide and the state's Department of Environmental Management. Our Target 12 investigator, Tali Taylor, has been digging into the controversy. He's joining us now, and, you know, town leaders and residents say that their concerns are pretty straightforward.
That's right. The whole thing centers around 45 Canning Street in Cumberland. The lot of land is a total of 5,600 square feet, and 93% of it is wetlands, which soaks up much of the flood-prone neighborhood's rainwater. Back in 2019, the DEM rejected an application for Governor Dan McKee's chief of staff, Tony Silva, to build a house on the land. But now, the DEM has approved an application by his son, and the town's fighting it in court. In the town's legal complaint filed 2 weeks ago, it states that destroying the wetlands to build a house is, quote, contrary to the public interest and should be denied. Neighbors tell me flooding is already a problem in the area, and without the wetlands there, they fear it will get worse. They allege that the Silva family is getting special treatment.
All right, so Tali, you actually got the first on-the-record response from the governor's chief of staff about the dispute. So what was said here?
Yeah, he tells me that they first tried to buy the property from the former owner in 2017 with the condition that they could build a house on the land. Mm-hmm. But the former owner's application, which Silva says he paid for, was denied.
Okay.
And he continued, "We assigned the purchase and sales agreement for the Canning Street property to our son, Ross Silva, in April of 2020, so he could build a home on the site. As of April 2020, my wife and I have had no financial interest in the Canning Street property."
All right, and another investigation, as we switch gears, is our Target 12 investigator, Sarah Gnelli. She spoke to a Brown professor who helped to write an alarming new UN climate change report. We did report on it earlier this week.
Yeah, that's right. Yes, Professor Baylor Fox Kemper was one of the scientists who put that report together. It looks at what climate change could do to the planet over the next 3 decades if nothing's done to stop it. A major focus, sea level rise and extreme weather events. Sarah spoke with him about what it could mean for all of Rhode Island.
You know, I grew up in a coastal community and I live in Rhode Island. And, you know, to think about the impact on the people that I know and the places that I love is really hard.
Yeah, it really is an eye-opening report. You can read much more about this on WPRI.com. So Target 12 investigator Tali Taylor, thanks for your hard work. Thanks for joining us this morning.
Thanks for having me.